through some of this stuff and see if there's anything I want, I guess.
Good night, Foxy.
In 7 weeks, less a day, I'll have been living here at Viking Camp for 1 year. The weird part is about that is it's just now, in the last few weeks, really started to feel like this is my home. You know, this trailer is my home. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I'm with Foxy the Fearless. We just dropped off Caitlin the Crazy at school. Now we're heading back to camp. Pretty cold day out there today. I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm just gonna kick back and drink some coffee, relax, listen to some tunes. If it warms up enough, I might get out into the shop later.